If I want to work 100 hours a week and never see my family and die at an early age, that's my prerogative.
I would have money as big as this room and case it.
33 pounds of gold and diamonds given to me by superstars of the world.
I love money. Come to me.
I've been a photographer for 25 years, with my lens focused on wealth. I noticed that no matter how much people had, they still wanted more. I want to figure out why our obsession with wealth has grown. It seemed to be a shift in the American dream.
I know the names of the Kardashians better than I know the names of my neighbors.
This fictitious lifestyle fuels this sense of inadequacy.
I have the classic Birkin in almost every color.
The bags start $20,000, go up.
I realized wealth was much more than money. It was whatever gave us value. Fame, sex, even plastic surgery for dogs.
It's kind of like the end of Rome. Societies accrue their greatest wealth at the moment that they face death.
If you look great and you have a nice car, I'm all for it. But at the expense of what?
You sell your soul to the devil. You're so hungry for it, you're blinded.
I am on the FBI most wanted list.
All of us are following a toxic dream.
If you think that money will buy you anything and everything, you've never, ever had money.
Dollars, dinero, money is what it takes